once we got Lovey, you know, his track record speak for itself, and you know, I kind of begged to be back here. You guys, oh, definitely, I'm excited. You know, like I said, the Lovey Hardy track record speak for itself. You know, he played 16 years. You know, he was all pro bowl guy. You know, he's somebody that played at a high level for a long time, so he knows what it takes. He knows what the grind is like. You know, and also Lovey, you know, just his track record. You know what he's done, and the bar that he sets it so high that you know you come in ready to work every level. I feel great. You know, this is gonna be my first time doing football stuff with other people. You know, everything just been on my own. You know, with Kennedy and stuff like that. But that's not football stuff. That's just drills. You know, so now I get to test it out, real, see the team and 7-7. It can happen very quick. You know, it doesn't take 2 years now. It takes a couple games. You know, and we're looking to be that team this year. You know, I think we know we have the talent in the locker room. You know, I think it was just a matter of who was running the helm. You know, and with that being said, I think we got the best guy out there. You know, and not even that was a free agent, because he was also a free agent like I was a free agent. But I think he's one of the top guys in the game in general.